Hi guys, welcome back to another Roblox video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to get the new 4th anniversary car in Car Dealership Simulator. So first thing what I want to do is to get in your car, because the place you're going to go is the barn right here. It's in the middle of the desert. You can just go to the desert and find it, or you can just make your life easier and follow this car signal or symbol right here. You can also go and explore there, but I'll show you what that does in a moment. So you have to find the barn right there. Just go to the desert, go to the barn, talk to the mechanic right here, and complete quest. It's a quest, you need to complete 10 car parts. Now, by the time this video goes up, you're probably only gonna have a few days left. Plus, I'm not very good at editing. So first things first, let's go to the party area here. 4th anniversary party area. Yes, they implemented this. Let's go right here. Now, if you're too lazy to grind, it's okay as long as you have $2 million. Oh, in other words, 199 Robux. You can just come here, buy it, and call it a day. But you know what? I'm not gonna do that because I don't have $2 million, and I definitely do not have that much Robux, because I like to save my money for better things. Things better than Robux. So yeah, I'm gonna make this a time lapse of me just getting to the barn. So yeah, time lapse. Alright, so I found the barn. Anyone could see the barn from a mile away because of the symbol. You talk to the mechanic and something will appear right here. Talk to the mechanic, it says find the part on the map. Easy enough, but you need to have one of these cars, and I actually have the car right here. Tires wise, I really recommend these two tires for this little trip here, because you will be traveling on the road and off-road. If you can't afford the race tire, just use the normal tire for the asphalt. See, it's the higher rating asphalt of these two, the normal tire. So you should toggle between these two tires for off-road and race tire. So now you see his coordinates here, right? It will show you whether you're getting further or nearer. So it looks like to me that side, it's that way. Just grab your car, and since now we're off-road, right? When I say toggle between off and on road, that means you need to toggle between them as you drive. And you gotta watch that little meter over there. We all know it's that way. Some obstacles you'll need to get up and walk. So what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna set up another time lapse. We're gonna get over there. Thank you. Alright, so the first piece is going to be off the side here from the buildings. And to collect it, just click E to collect. And your quest should be completed. Now it's only one of the quests that you need to complete. So now you just go back to the barn. And we're gonna teleport back in the barn in 3, 2, 1. And we're back at the barn. As you can see, the piece we collected actually moved into the car frame, which is the engine right here. Now we just walk up to the mechanic and basically do the same thing. Customize a classic car. It tells me to customize a classic car. Okay. Alright, I will customize a classic car then. Is this my car? Can I actually drive? Wait, what? Can I actually drive this car? Do I own this car? I don't own this car. I guess that's that guy's car. Fine, I will customize my car. Grab this car. Now customize. I think they mean wonder what looks good on it. Blue, dark blue. Wait, the secondary colors. Grey looks good. I'll be back in a short while. And I have discovered on a color. So all you have to do is just color your car and you get this. You get, of course, the wheels. I mean, the steering wheel and your little seats there. Just talk to them again. 12 laps circuit race with the car. Okay, what? So apparently I was dumb and the circuit race was literally called race. So now we all know that this race that has been named race is actually called the circuit race. But the flag does say race. And it's right beside the barn. So from now on I think it's only appropriate we all call it the circuit race. Instead of just calling it race. Although it's a cool name for a race. And simple name at that. We should always call things by their proper names. Sometimes we're gonna give them nicknames. Which I guess circuit would be quite cool. So let's just call circuit race from now on. But anyway, this is gonna take a long time. And I just missed that blue point. I am going to see you at the end of this these 12 laps. And I didn't yet to film that last part sadly, but yay, quest completed. Now I just have to drive off back to the barn, which is conveniently at the side right here. So I assume now we got the body, most of the body of the car. And I finished off seconds. So I was right, it was some sort of the body of the car. Now what are we getting? Find a part on the map. Quest, find a part on the Well, I guess you know what that means. Time to go scavenger hunting. Again. I'm just gonna do a time lapse, but this. Thank you. And today, now, we have found the next part. Collect. And as usual, back to the barn. And we're here back at the barn. You can see most of the car, front part of the car is done. Let me talk to him. Let's go! And here is the part. Alright, what's next? Drive 30 mile with a classic car. Alright. I see the back parts complete a little bit. And these are for the wheels. Alright, I guess I'll go drive a few miles. You know what, I'm gonna complete some races. And I'll be right back. Are important to the car. And I was actually kind of right. It was the headlights. What next heavy mug at three classic cars in the dealership? Alright. Back to the dealership. Teleport. Alright, add three classic cars to the dealership. Right, to the platform, I'm going to have to remove some cars. Which car should I remove? Oh, wait a second, I can just put this on. There we go. Now I will have to remove this, actually. I'll put this on. Then, alright, I got the legs part. By getting three of the classic cars, which is of course the cars that I just bought. This one. What's next? Five drag races with classic car. Alright. Well, here we are approaching the drag race. Let's get this over with. Back up. Alright, so what do we want? Of course, we're gonna go with the middle one. Just waiting along. And of course, I'm gonna time-lapse this. So, yeah. And that was all 5 laps of the drag race, and I am assuming these are the headlights of my new car. So I'm gonna head back to the barn and see what the mechanics has for me. And I was correct, it was the headlights. Alright mechanic, what quest do you have for me now? Find a part on the map. Well, alright, and I found the parts, which is closer than I thought it would be. Alright, what's next? Another one. Let's get this over with. And here is probably, I think, yes, it's the final part of the car, which can be found right here. Just drive from the barn to the rocky hills and just get up here. And here are the tires, which you just claim. And your quest is completed, and you should be able to just click the collect button of the car. But if I collect the car, I would actually like to show it off in the barn. So we're just gonna hop in this car, and I did replace the tires to off track. We're just gonna jump this, and we're gonna keep going. And there's gonna be a blockade right here, of course there is. Going to the barn to see how you my new car. Don't know why I just did that. It's gonna be a little bit to walk to the barn because of these railings of the circuit race. So I've gotten the steel plates and the wheels. Right now you can just come here. I can see when you're calling the car, you keep talking to the mechanic, you can't talk to him anymore. See the car in its full glory right here. You can see the headlights and stuff. What I have to do is to claim it, is to just take this and you collect it. And it should appear in your garage. Which... it's right here. If it would work, that would be really great. I don't know why it doesn't work, and wait, what? I don't know if the game is lagging or disconnected. Alright, so I restarted the game, as in left and joined back, and here it is. The Peugeot 719. I'll say it's quite fast, considering that. And also, I get 70 doors as you drive it. And it costs $10 million, but it's a limited car. You can actually grab it from doing the quest that we just did. So I'd like to thank you all so much for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye. So the problem with the garage after you claim the car, I think it's a glitch, and I hope the developers can fix it soon. I don't know when this video comes up if it has been fixed already. But anyway, I hope you have enjoyed, and I hope you have a great and fantastic rest of your day. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye!